is Max Skubinski, and I want to paint today together with you some grapes with knife, very fast, high quality, and very easy way. I prepared the canvas already with a little reddish and bluish tones in the background, and on that background we will paint our grapes. To paint the grapes, first we have to sketch some kind of balls first. We don't have to paint all the grapes, just a few of them. Who will fulfill the function to tell the viewer that we painted grapes. Just scrape it in a little bit with a knife. Of course, you can use something else, like, for example, a pencil, to sketch it. Just a few. Once we have them sketched, we need to give them the view of grape. So we want to paint red grapes, so we use a reddish color. We fill in the circles we sketched with a mix of brown and red. We start every time a little bit darker than we want to finish the painting. And very loose, we just fill in this base color. So it looks like, yeah, a bunch of grapes. And some of the grapes are separated from the whole grape. Now we have to decide where the light is coming from. In our painting, it makes sense, because of the background we have, that the light is coming from the upper left corner. Let's talk about a little bit translucent subjects. Light is getting into the subject. Here, in our case, the balls, the light is striking on top, of course, and it's not too light, it's just a mixture of blue, white, and red, and the light is spreading like the shape of the balls we have.
So
it's spreading there, following the shape, but not bright white. Very loose also this incoming light. We don't clean the brush in between, because the paint will get lost during working with it on the canvas, and this way it gets a little darker when we go down to the down grapes, because less paint on the brush, and we get a natural view. And this way we do it on all our grapes. Then we clean the brush. Light is coming into the subject, and it's getting out on the down part. There we have to go much brighter. We mix two red tones, alizarin crimson and cad red. We add a little white. And maybe a little orange, and that we put in where the light is coming out of the grape. And very loose. And if you get some thicker areas of paint, leave it like it is. It looks much nicer.
It's strange, but
especially painting such easy subjects causes a lot of questions. Now you see how easy it could be. Just take something which is translucent and try to paint it the same approach, and you will get nice paintings.
шарики винограда, которые
and the grapes,
стоят
which are separated
стороне,
a little bit,
мы берем
оранжевый и желтый. Мы делаем yellow еще ярче. And orange and white.
Так устроено человеческое внимание,
the human brain is built like filling up itself what it doesn't see. So artist is using this for his favor. He doesn't paint everything, but he gives the viewer the possibility to fill in what he wants to see, in fact, what he likes to fill in.
Не нужно делать очень много
we don't need too much accents, just a few
шариков, которые более ярко выражены. Для усиления сияния
and for getting a little bit more dramatic, we add more accents with a knife.
Перемешиваем.
We mix the same colors with a knife.
Добавляем.
And put it on very thick. Correct it if needed with a finger.
Те места, которые мы считаем наиболее освещенными.
So
что теперь нам осталось?
What is left? We
как
need,
нам
of course, a nice,
да, вот куда
bright
пошел?
Accent where the light
да,
is getting into the grapes.
Совершенно яркий блик. Блик не может занимать много места.
Has to be very big,
плюс голубого. Много места он не
relatively light.
А самое яркое место в его в самом ярком входе.
Just where the light is getting into the grape.
Именно в том месте, куда вошел луч света. Тоже, значит, смотрите, если вы
if you did too much
много,
of this accents and it looks like a kind of
a
chessboard,
некоторые из них можно убрать.
Then you just tone down some of them.
Для усиления эффекта снизу вот этот
and
яркий
to strengthen the light,
мы
add a little more dark.
И еще добавляем сюда
we
немножко синего.
Red and brown and add a little blue to get a nice, very dark contrast. And the blue in this dark paint avoids to use black.
Она будет там
and it harmonizes much better with the warm grape colors than just black.
Радовать глаз будет. И у нас появляется глубина.
And this way we also get depth into our grape, of course.
Что нам теперь осталось? Осталось веточка.
So what's left?
Значит, создать этот виноград.
We have to put a stem in, right?
Веточка у нас обычно винограда зеленого.
Normally it is green, so we use green with yellow. Maybe we add a little bit white.
Можем для
to get it more opaque.
Добавить сюда белого цвета. И
and we just throw it in the indication of some stems.
Сюда веточку. Можно бы сказать,
so
что у нас
now we can think
а,
that we are finished,
картина.
But of course we are not,
да,
because
если
in the foreground
план,
we can
еще гораздо
use
ярче.
More paint
передний
just to show the grape much more.
Мы берем сиену,
we mix sienna and white and a little
цвета.
Orange, and where the sun is striking the table, we
и
throw it
направляем
on. With horizontal
свет,
strokes,
который упал на стол.
And we add maybe
можно
a little cool color, cool gray, just to tone it down. Because
свет.
If it is too bright on a table, it will distract
того,
from our nice grapes, and we don't want that.
Отнимало внимание.
And then, of course, we fill in the down part of the tablecloth. And the tablecloth goes vertically, and if it's difficult to you to do it with the knife, just use a brush. Follow the vertical lines and add a little paint.
И в итоге
все заканчиваем красивыми paint just to give a nice accent.
Если вам показалось,
if that's not enough for you, then you can bring the grapes more into the foreground just by adding a lighter color in the background. And also here you can use either the brush like I do now. Either you use the knife if you like to work with a knife. So I hope I explained everything in principle what is needed to paint nice grapes. And you have to agree that it was fast, easy and still looks good. And so visit our classes and you will see that painting is not as difficult as you may think. And goodbye.